As I mentioned in the last video, entering notes with a mouse is actually the slowest way to operate Sibelius. This video will help you to speed things up by using the mouse in conjunction with the computer keyboard. Hit Escape a couple of times to make sure that we're really starting from the beginning again. Now let's select that C that we entered in the last video, and type the letter C on your computer keyboard. Notice how the caret reappears, and you're back in input mode, ready to create the next bar of music. This is an easy way to drop in on any bar of a score to start up input mode or do some rewriting. Okay, so now let's input some more notes. Click the dot button on the keypad and type the letter F. And there we have the start of a new bar. The rest is easy. An eighth note on the keypad, then type the letter G, then a quarter note on the keypad with a couple more A's. Notice as you go along that the next pitch selected is always closest to the last pitch entered. If that means that some of your notes end up in the wrong octave sometimes, you can fix this by holding down the command key and pressing the up or down arrow keys. That repositions notes up or down an octave. Now, just for practice, let's try that without the mouse. Let's delete the last two bars and re-input everything by just using your computer keys. First, though, we need to learn how to delete things. Start by hitting Escape a couple more times. To delete a bar, simply click on a blank spot in the bar, and you end up with a blue highlight on the bar. This is called Select Mode. Just hit the Delete button, and the notes disappear. Notice how the whole bar is still there, it's just the notes that have been erased. You can remove bars, but let's save that for later. Okay, delete the other bar too. Now click on the first blank bar to put it into Select Mode, and let's start again using only computer keys. With your right hand on the number keys of your computer manual, click the buttons that correspond to a quarter note, then a dot. That would be the 4 key, then the period key. Then type the letter F. Next, select an eighth note on the right, and type in the letter G. This may seem a little confusing at first, but many longtime Sibelius users input notes using the computer manual almost exclusively. If you are a fast typist, you can get note input up to lightning speed. There are several other ways to use the mouse and the keyboard to quickly enter notes. We'll find out how in the next video, Keyboard Panel Input.